Fike Electronic presents the new mobile RFID handheld reader, the Blade Reader PRH200. The reader has a wireless Wi-Fi interface and is powered by a rechargeable lithium-ion battery pack. This reader is specially designed for libraries and similar applications. Now the startup, step by step. First, install the battery pack in the reader. Press the power on button to start the reader. The second step shows how you can install the PRH200 demo tool onto your Windows PC. Copy the zip folder onto your hard disk and extract it. Open the folder and start the .exe file. Check the reader IP address and the port number. Before you can click on the connect button, power on the reader if necessary. Now you can click on the connect button and check the status of the reader. If the reader is connected, you can power on the HF power. Check the HF power status in the demo tool. Now you can start scanning the transponder in the box. The demo tool shows now all scanned transponder UIDs. For scanning difficult medias like CDs, DVDs, the boost mode of the reader can be used temporarily. Press the power on button a second time and switch on the HF power. Now you can start scanning these medias in the same way like books. Because of the very thin antenna, you can insert the antenna between the medias if necessary to get better reading results. Thank you for your attention.